kind of method to usually clip on and off that flag. Because when the wind gets like this, that flag's a pain in the ass.
Yep. Probably too. Yeah. I don't think it drives as much as you think, though.
Yeah, it does. When it gets up like this, where it's 15, 20 knot winds, it keeps pushing the ass to the left and the front to the right. That's not where I want to be going. You got to keep correcting and correcting and correcting, and it's a bitch. Yeah. want to be over to the right. We want to be over to the right where the houses are. I just need to take a little break.